Bet facing up again. He got beat on the draw by Nolan Shaw. 61 to TPA.